The following tag team contest is an elimination tag team match. Introducing first, from Los Angeles, California, Jennifer Susan Walter.
The WWE Universe has been waiting for weeks now, and here we are. This one is going to be great.
Oh, I cannot wait. Let's get it going. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
And her partner, from Canada, Rebecca Welch.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
Of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
I assure you, you do not want to mess with these demons. They are intense.
Now look at this.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Careful, ref's going to call it if they don't hustle back.
We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot. Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. Oh, man, that could be a knockout.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. She may be looking at some bruised or even broken ribs here.
Good Lord, what a series of strikes.
Things starting to go the other way for her. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Absolutely. There's some reason for concern, but hey, I wouldn't count her out just yet.
Just toying with the competition a little. punishing attack on the body. Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes. There it is, the Lou Fez press. What a move.
And it's really old school, but it is really effective.
Crossface, look at the technique on display.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Oh gosh, right down on the kidneys. Showing something different here tonight.
Hey, she's got some fight left in her still.
Yeah, she's going strong.
Oh, reversal!
Oh, and there's a stiff clothesline.
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now. Nice reversal there.
Slams her down with great force. She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so too.
The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
Look out.
This might be it.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Taking on some offense here. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
This takes the adage of practice makes perfect and takes it in a completely new direction.
No kidding. Over and over, the same new direction.
What's this? Setting up an abdominal submission here?
Opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
You can see the confidence, and this heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
And that's why the adage holds true.
There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Susan and that, what a move! What a smart move!
Nice reversal. The tag is made.
Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
The human body was not designed to absorb this type of damage.
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
Well, she doesn't look good, that's for sure. But I'm not ready to write her off just yet.
Yeah, not to mention, these divas have been very evenly matched so far.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Great reversal! Reversal.
Nice reversal there.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. When she gets in attack mode,
great counter.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for. The win.
Going for broke.
Nobody comes back from this.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
You know what? Her opponent's in severe trouble now. Can we face Fat
for the pin and the win?
1, 2.
If the action this Friday night is anything like last Friday, we're in for quite a treat tonight.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Okay, now she's just showing off. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Look out!
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Oh, out of nowhere!
And she's driven to the mat hard.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so!
Dodges to the side of that one.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Last ride.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Well, there's one less surprise.
Oh, she may be in no condition to continue this match.
Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
True, and she's already gone to her finisher twice. You can't help but...
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two. Ooh, that looked devastating.
She feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
A stiff uppercut.
Each of these
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? One.
Two.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Reversal.
Back in the ring now. The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
And now looking to put her away.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
She's going for it.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
And there's the reversal.
This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
You're right, a beautiful slam from a beauty.
Set flying into the turnbuckle with a brutal Irish whip.
Oh, man, that landing, that sudden stop, that has to hurt. Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Can she do it here? This may be it. A serious shot there. Maybe she's jealous of her looks. I don't know.
I know that feeling.
Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
A stiff axe handle.
But she gets in a
two. Nice counter. Nice reversal there.
She makes it look easy.
She can end it here.
Yes, sir.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Cole,
will she win it here?
I think so.
One.
This one's over.
Here are your winners, Jennifer Susan Walters and Rebecca Welch.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love